To add or create new ingredients, tap on Ingredients from the Menu Management section. Then tap the New Ingredients button. Enter the necessary details such as the ingredient name and type, and then simply tap the Save button to finish.